In this lab, you will use BLAST and study alignments. So first thing you will actually try to use is to use BLAST online, or learn about it. You can read the description here. It's a good, very good description. It tells you about the basic, the statistics, which is very important, etc. But this we have already gone through in the lecture earlier. So, but you should, so here you should look at it practically. You should figure out what is, how to run it locally and how to run on different flags, etc. So you should learn the flags and how to do it. So, and there are some files here that you should will get before you should run it and should prepare to run it locally on your computer. So it's important that you have done the Unix assignment before, so you know how to do things like that. You will also do some dot plots and sequence alignments. You will go through how to make an alignment. So this is how can you align these two sequences, bininfabook versus binsabank. And you will answer a number of classes about different alignments. For instance, about the Blossom 62 substitution matrix. What scores you get from it. And yes, so that's two parts of lecture. One part is about BLAST, running it on local on the computer, and the second part is to do an alignment and learn a bit more about alignments and about distance between sequences.